Boy, that Hoppin' John tastes marvelous. Now I got my Maverick ready, check. I'm finna go stick it on the pork butt or the pork. And maybe give it a little flip. Looking good, son. Ooh, yes. Look at that. Over here, boy. This is where the action's at. That's how it's looking. So let me hold him and stick him with the Maverick probe. All right, many of my fans have sent me stuff to sample and try out. Reverend Marvin's gourmet barbecue sauce was one. So on his pork, this is going to be a dipping sauce down there. So we're going to put a little bit of Reverend Marvin's dipping sauce. Pepperland Farms, that's over there in Ponchatoula, Louisiana. Strawberry Chipotle Pepper Jelly. Man, it's good stuff too. It's going to be another dipping sauce. Alright, I'm going to dig it all out of there. Come on. I can go right over there to Ponchatoula and get some more. Then we got some Dr. Pete's Praline Mustard Glaze. I don't know where this is from. Savannah, Georgia. How about that? Alright, boy. JB say, this Hoppin' John's just about ready. And what I've been doing is stirring it and just kind of rolling it up like a little motorboat. And what that's doing is breaking the beans down. Alright. So now we got a little cream gravy here. See that? That's what you want to have. And it's going to get even thicker. Pay attention, boy. Now, don't put no salt in them until later on in the cooking process. All right, so you can go ahead and put your little slap your mama in there now and add some more salt if needed. These taste really, really good because of that tasso and bacon fat and green onions. Man, this is great. It tastes real, real damn fine. Bye. All right, so there's those black-eyed peas with rice underneath. And here's that pork loin. Hey boy, so we're going to put a little bit of green onion topping on this. And here we got those three different sauces, dipping sauces, right over there, boy. So today JB fitting to wash this little baby up. And we gonna cook her down.